Hello, good morning. I'm back. Today I will cook pancit canton with pork liver. Okay? This is Brad Bones blood. I will teach you first what I will do to cook pancit canton with pork liver. First, I have the liver. Slice the liver, pork liver. Little slice. Just be careful for your hands because the knife is very sharp. Always focus to your what you're doing, slicing with the pork liver. Then I will slice the hot dog. The shrimp. I will slice the shrimp. Clean, then slice the carrots. This is the baby carrots. Then slice again so that everything will be the same size. Uniform slice. No need to be in a hurry. Some of us don't know to cook pancit. This is how to cook pancit. Pancit canton. Most of this will be cooked birthday party. Birthday celebration, fiesta, rosary, yeah. Easily be cooked. After that, we will slice the sayote. This is sayote. Garlic. Then the onion bulb. Then the cabbage. Hello. Slice little the cabbage for the pancit. Slice it into little slices. Okay, we're going to the cooking. We will put the frying pan into a hot temperature. Put the fire. We'll put a oil. Edible oil. Put the oil in the frying pan. First, you will put the garlic. Onions. Next, the onion. I'll put the pork liver. The hot dog and the shrimp. Brown paper. Little salt. My magic syrup. Toyo. Mix. Put the carrots and the sayote. I put water with the bihon so that it will be soft. Mix it. Hot water. Wait until it will boil. Thank you. evil taste. I'll add soy sauce. Yeah. Put your sliced cabbage. This is how you mix the pancit. Then canton. Put a kikkoman, oyster sauce. Some of them they will put sugar, but no, I don't put sugar. Very simple. Almost cook. Pancit is done. This is my cook Pancit Canton. Very simple how to cook. Don't forget to thumbs up, comment, and subscribe for the next updated cooking. Bye-bye.